Sonntag liegt ein toter Mann am Strand und ein Mensch geht
They might look like a regular group of teenagers, but these young people are some of the nation's best musicians. The students made their way from the Victorian College of the Arts Secondary School to Malmesbury on Saturday morning, all prepared for their feature concert.
Tonight we'll be playing a new work by Tony Gould called Under Milkwood. We'll be playing the Serenade for Strings by Josef Suk.
It's a change for the students used to performing at major arts centres around Australia.
It's nice to be in slightly fresher, more country areas, playing for people who really enjoy it.
Their performance was one of seven throughout the weekend, from the Threepenny Opera to a performance by the Australian National Academy of Music. Organisers say some events sold out and plans for next year are already in place. Elizabeth Nuttall, Wind News.
Winds just may envelop spring.
Sam Central Victoria is a veritable treasure trove of world-class performers, not the least of whom is musical director Marco Van Page, renowned conductor and teacher at the Victorian College of the Arts Secondary School. He's put together a list of the region's world-class performers and invited some visitors too.
We have Barry Tuckwell, who is, you know, well, he was being named as the world's top horn player. Now he's in his 80s, so I'm very, very proud that he's actually the patron.
The final touches are being put on the Taradale and Malmesbury halls, where performers like the Wind Quintet from the Australian National Academy of Music will take centre stage. Van Page's Victorian College of the Arts Secondary School Orchestra will even pay a visit.
And you have to believe it to really, you know, it's really quite spectacular what they're doing.
Seven events will offer a range of musical interludes, including workshops, masterclasses, and performances like the Threepenny Opera.
The cast that's come together for the Threepenny Opera is really strong, and it's a fun and a little bit cheeky kind of musical I think people will enjoy.
Tickets will be available at the Capitol or at the door. Elizabeth Nuttall, Wind News.